Hey everybody, it's Mrs. Franey here, and I'm sharing with you today a picture of what my locker would look like if I was able to have a locker here at school. And since we're doing online school, I figured why not have a virtual locker? And you can learn so much about people just from looking inside of their locker. So if you're looking at my locker, you can really see quite a few things you might already know about me, but some things maybe you don't. So at the top of my locker up there, I have a lot of books because I really like to read. I also have some hints as to the kind of music I like to listen to because I have a big Luke Combs magnet, so you know that I like country music. So I also have some of my favorite food in there. I really like ice cream, soft serve ice cream, that is. I also like to drink coffee, and I give you my little warning sign on the door of my locker that says no talking before coffee. That's a really good rule to follow if you're in my advisory. Also, I've got some other things there that you may or may not know about me. I got a picture of my husband and a picture of my two daughters on my locker door. I also have Miss Piggy there because she's my favorite Muppet. And I've also got some of my favorite food at the bottom, and those are chicken kebabs. That's my favorite food. And then at the bottom there, I have a picture of the pineapple fountain. And some of you might have been to Charleston before and know exactly where that pineapple fountain can be found in a waterfront park. And I put that there because that is where I was living when I first became a teacher. And it always reminds me of my first year of teaching. So now that you know a little bit about me, I think it's time for you to make your virtual locker so I can learn a little bit about you. Okay, here's my locker again, but look to the left and you'll see where it says to design your own virtual locker. And it gives you some of the criteria that I'm looking for when you're designing your locker. Of course, you can always add some other things that are unique to you so that I can get to know you. So some of the things that we need to make sure we do is include at least 10 or more things that tell me about who you are. I would definitely make sure you put a picture of yourself somewhere in your locker. I chose a Bitmoji. You could do the same. You also could just do a picture of yourself in place of the Bitmoji. And then you can consider some of those things that I listed, like some of your favorites. You could also tell me just specific things that you really enjoy, like a hobby, if you like sports, if you like music, if you play an instrument, and just be really creative with your locker. If you had a locker and we opened up the door, what could we learn about you? All right, guys, I'm really excited to see what you put in your locker. Have a great day.